All right, we are back and you're watching News Channel 3 live at 9. Ladies, well, you know, the struggle can be real. Sometimes it's hard to figure out how to look trendy and professional all at the same time.
It really is. You men know nothing about this. That is for sure.
What is this? What are you talking about?
Women have to do all the work. However, our next guests have figured it all out, and they're going to help you with that. Annette Washington and Tamara Bell are with the National Council of Negro Women, and they're here to show us some of the best looks of the year for professional women, how to stay on trend but still look put together. Tamara, what's your one biggest bit of advice with that in mind?
Well, wow. If you're unsure, stay with solids.
Love that.
Yes.
Love that.
Right.
Err on the side of caution.
Yes, exactly.
Absolutely. So on the 27th, you guys have a huge event, and we'll put the information on the screen. But this is an important event for your organization, yes?
Yes.
Yes, it is. Yes, this is an annual fundraiser, and it's usually each year it's at the Hilton East on Ridgeway, and it's January the 27th at 10 o'clock. It's a fashion show and brunch, and if you come, you certainly will enjoy yourself because we really, our models, our beautiful models are really put on a show for you.
Going to show us what's on trend in 2018.
And we have some models here this morning. Let's go ahead and get this show started this morning. When it comes to some of the trends, what do we need to keep in mind?
Well, if we look at our first model, this is Miss Catherine Hernandez, and she's showing us the trend of looking professional and still being trendy. If you notice the shoes. And she also has her beautiful lace gloves in her beautiful fuchsia and black.
Yeah, let's talk about the shoes. That really is a part that you cannot ignore.
That's
right. And so this, even though some might say years ago that might not have been considered professional, that is a look that, business women are wearing now.
Absolutely,
right?
Absolutely. And that carries them on from business and then maybe perhaps drinks or something after work.
Yeah.
So you can really kind of balance a lot there.
Yes.
All right, our next model.
Our next model is Ms. Mary Carpenter, and she's wearing a lovely color for this year, tangerine. And she has a beautiful multicolor hat to tie it together.
I love the bell sleeves. Those are so big right now.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
So that's a female, that's a kind of a frilly touch, but it works in the office?
Right, exactly. Feminine touch to the office. Yes.
What about hats? We know, especially in Memphis, for the ladies, the hats are always really, really, they make a statement. What about that one?
Yes, well, definitely this one makes a statement. She has it all pulled together, tying the colors together, giving us a touch of spring, and then also her accessories go well with the outfit.
So we're seeing a lot of color there, but our next model has more of a neutral, and yet it's not boring at all.
Right.
Describe
Mom,
this
would
outfit
you like
for
to?
Us.
Yes, this young lady is wearing animal print from her head to her toes.
Which I hope never goes out. If animal print ever goes out, I have nothing
you
to
do. You like that, huh?
Her shoes match her outfit, and her outfit starts with one color, and then the color just blends. The jacket blends on down with the tail of the skirt. She's accessorized with gold jewelry.
Yes.
It's beautiful.
It is.
And that could also go office to evening.
Yes,
actually.
That's right. Yes.
And we have more color.
Yes.
With more bell sleeves.
Bold color, yes. This is our next model. She is Patricia Tidwell, and she's wearing a beautiful bold red. And again, she accessorized with gold with a beautiful gold hat. And I love the shoes. Again, we're back to shoes and the trend of the strappy shoe. And she just looks gorgeous.
So we saw a lot of sleeveless even in the winter last year, but I'm seeing sleeves, I'm seeing some jackets.
Right.
So important, especially for an older woman.
Yes.
Is that
exactly.
still on trend?
Yes, it is.
Thank
yes.
God. Okay, let's wrap it up with model number 5. Tell us what we see here.
Miss Hollingsworth, if you'd step out for us, please. She's wearing a beautiful blush and black. And she has the frills again. We're bringing the feminine touch with the lace. And she even top, well, I guess not top it off, but has the lace shoes also to tie it together.
So is this more for church, for an evening event, or for the office?
I think this would be more for church or perhaps an Saturday afternoon event.
Yeah. A tea or a brunch.
Exactly.
Hey, you can wear that to your fashion show.
Right.
So what do you want the basic takeaway for women to be in 2018? What should they know?
They should know to be comfortable, but stay professional, and add a touch of femininity. I believe that would be.
It looks like the classics are back, but adding that little touch that
feminine
makes it
touch.
Different.
Yes.
See, that made it easier for us.
Yeah, I think you did.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, ladies.
And thank
our models as well.
Yes.
Okay, we appreciate you being here.